well. But
there's the stage entrance. And we'll be right out front.
But the script is bad, the acting is mediocre, which is really disappointing because it has a really good cast. And if you are a fan of the source material of what Venom is about in the comics and in other media, you're really going to hate what they did to him here.
If only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
They go to really great lengths to make him a sympathetic figure, and it's very much against what the character is about, in my opinion.
Maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
All right. So, GamesRev, if you are still in the chat, have you played Spider-Man at all?
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborn, I'd just like to say a few words.
So?
I think this gang war may finally be over.
Nope.
Like over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well... A truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis...
Oh, you don't like much Spider-Man.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over.
Like, oh man. Peter Parker getting it in.
Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location.
Okay, like, do you not like just the character? Do you not like the game? Do you not like the movies? The comics? Yeah, elaborate. Tell me more.
Officer Jefferson Davis with the Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Uh-oh. This is bad. Whoa. Oh, snap. No! Well, Miles, peace out to your dad. Ooh. But went out like a hero.
Miles! Miles, are you okay? Miles! Miles! Peter! Come on, Peter!
Uh-oh.
Thank God.
Oh, wait, are we... Oh, we're playing as Miles right now.
Mom!
Okay, we should probably go... Wait, where are we... I don't know where the arrow's trying to tell me to go.
Over there.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, that's kind of a dangerous idea. I mean, as a regular dude, like, that could have fallen on him at any time. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Damn it.
Oh, this is not good. Oh, come on. Come on, do it. Oh. Man, I...
Dad's alive. I know it.
This is risky, bro. How are you gonna get down?
He was right there. What the hell?
Oh, snap. Miles, you need to get that. Don't come around here.
Circle around the edge to get past them. Through there.
Yeah, but there's...
They'll see me.
Turn, bro. Turn.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Where am I going? I don't... What am I trying to do? Oh, damn it. Alright, so that was bad. I probably should have done that. Where am I supposed to go? I must tell you right now that stealth is my kryptonite in video games. I have no idea how to deal with it. Nope, you didn't hear anything. Didn't hear anything. Get out. Get out of there, Miles. Get out of there. Uh-oh. Alright, what's the plan?
That guy was right there. Gotta help him.
Well, that was your dad.
Now.
Well, kid, you done messed up.
No. Enough. We have to leave now.
So you mean the orphanage guy was doing this all along? I'm being facetious. Of course we knew it was that guy. Alright, well, that was dark and messed up.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
Just check, make sure everything's working here. All right.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.